still remember my first recollection of Hayley mentioning Jake was when she said, "Dad, I met this really nice guy tonight over at Reed's house, and he actually asked me if he could ask me out sometime in the future." And I really have always remembered that, and it always sort of gave me a pretty good indication of who Jacob was. Old quality, just the way you should do things. In Australia, in our family, the Baker Finch family, we call someone that's a really good person, we call them, they're proper people. And she always wanted to get married. And she always wanted to marry Daddy or someone really, really good. But I think you know somebody better than Daddy. Jacob, I think, right from the very first, was going to obviously be a member of our family and a proper person. And he has proven that time and time again. Lots of love in this room tonight, isn't there? There's a lot of love and affection in every tear, and that's how I felt today walking down the aisle. We'll be right back. this is going to be an amazing celebration. It's just amazing to have you all here from all over the world just to be here in St. Augustine. This is a really, truly a destination wedding, you'd have to say, wouldn't you? We're all blessed to know them, we're all blessed to be a part of this celebration and to be a part of their lives, and I hope we all continue to be that way. So that being said, what a love in this room, isn't it? I just love being around you guys. You make everybody better people when they're around you. And that is a great something. I wish you all the love and success in the world. I love you so much. Have a great night tonight, everybody. Party on, enjoy the love. And thank you all for coming. Love you all.